Yes, it was a little surprise about this, but I had to think hard about, I don't know what was the first song, but I do remember this song on the radio when I was a kid, and my grandmother loved it, and she would sing it, so it's actually an Edith Piaf, would you believe, song, so, but I'll sing in English anyway. Should I catch a shooting star and bring it where you are? If you want me to, I will. You can set me any task, I'll do anything you ask. If you'll only love me still. If the sun should tumble from the sky, if the sea should suddenly run dry, if you love me, really love me, let it happen, I won't care. When it seems that everything is lost, I will smile and never count the cost. If you love me, really love me, let it happen, babe, darling, I won't care. Oh, whatever happens, I won't care.
There you go.
And I believe the next concept is a song, you know, that you wish you'd written or changed your life or something. I just remember this because I think it was my first proper kiss to this song. This is called Don't Let the Sun Catch You Crying.
Don't let the sun catch you crying. The night's the time for all your tears. Your heart may be broken tonight, but tomorrow in the morning light, don't let the sun catch you crying. The nighttime shadows disappear, and with them go all your tears. For the morning will bring joy for every girl and boy. Don't let the sun catch you crying. We know that crying's not a bad thing, but stop your crying when the birds sing. 'Cause it may be hard to discover that you've been left for another. But don't forget that love's a game. It can always come again. And don't let the sun catch you crying. Don't let the sun catch you crying. No, 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 no.
Okay, that's enough of that. You're a bird. Jonas, you're a bird. You're a bird. Are we, Okay.
Oh, man. How are you doing?
Okay, thank you. Okay. Ah, the things you'll do for a free barbecue. Better do something they know, I think.
No, it's not better, it's different.
Okay. Okay. And at any time during the performance, if you want to make some noise and join in, we like that, don't we? Shall we? Let's go! Are we ready? Yeah. I'm going, I'm ready.
Well, she pours herself another cup of coffee. She contemplates the stain across the wall. It's in between the cleaning and the washing. When looking back's the hardest part of all. She always did her best to try and please him. He always did his best to make her cry. She got down on her knees to stop him leaving. He always knew one day he'd say goodbye.
Tell me,
where are your friends? Where are your children? Is this your house? Is this your home? Nothing ever lasts forever. Tear the business tags from his old suitcase. He packs away the pieces of his life. They all love him, they always try to change him. It's what happens when a girl becomes a wife. Except another cup of coffee. Some pictures leave a clean space on the wall. It's in between the leaving and the loving. Just when looking back's the hardest part of all. This your house, this your home. Nothing ever lasts forever. Does everybody sleep alone? Stay alone.
No, no, no.
said, don't look back and don't give up now.
Pour yourself another cup
of coffee. Coffee, no, no.
Pour yourself another cup.
Don't look back, no.
Don't give up. Pour yourself
another cup of coffee.
Thank you. Okay. Of course, that's a song I did with Mike and the Mechanics. And this next song is the first song I ever did with Mike. I had no idea what the song was about, but apparently, turns out, it's about a guy lost in space. It was used in a science fiction movie. That's true. Anyway, this is called Can You Hear Me or Silent Running, whichever you prefer.
Can you hear me? Hear me running? Can you hear me running? Can you hear me calling you? Take the children and yourself and hide out in the cellar. Now the fighting will be close at hand. Don't believe the church and state and everything they tell you. Believe in me, I'm with the high command. So can you hear me?
Can you hear me running?
Calling you. There's a gun and ammunition just inside the doorway. Use it only in emergency. It's better you should pray to God, the Father and the Spirit, to guide you and protect you from up here. Can you hear me?
Can you hear me running?
Can you hear me running?
Can you hear me
calling you? The flag, whatever flag they offer, and never hint at what you really feel. Yes, but teach the children quietly, for someday sons and daughters will rise up and fight while we stood still. Sing it!
Can you hear me? Can you hear me running? Can you hear me running? Can you hear me calling you?
Sing it!
Can you hear me? Calling you.
Love your sled, ladies and gentlemen, on the tenor saxophone. Let me see. Can I hear this any better? No. Okay. That's far too much excitement. Gonna bring it down for a little while now. I've been lucky enough to write two songs that have been recorded by the Eagles. Well, first song. Well, this completely changed my life. It's now I get to play all the big places. And can we have this on a little bit? Is this on? The Wedge? It's on, is it? Okay. Anyway, this song's actually written, I co-wrote this with Peter Vale, Jim Capaldi, and myself. It's recorded by the Eagles on Hell Freezes Over. This is called Love Will Keep Us Alive.
I was standing all alone against the world outside. You were searching for a place to hide. Lost and lonely, now you've given me the will to survive. When we're hungry, love will keep us alive. Don't you worry, sometimes you've just gotta let it ride. The world is changing right before your eyes. Now I've found you, there's no more emptiness inside. When we're hungry, love will keep. keep us alive. I would die for you, climb the highest mountain, baby. There's nothing I wouldn't do, 'cause now I found you. There's no more emptiness inside. When we're hungry, love will keep us alive. I would die for you. I'd climb the highest mountain. Whoa, baby, there's nothing I wouldn't do for you. I was standing all alone against the world outside. You were searching for a place to hide, lost and lonely. Now you've given me the will to survive. When we're hungry, love will keep us alive. Life, love will keep us alive.
Somebody say something? No. Okay. Must be nice having so many friends. Nobody ever comes to my house. Okay. Well, you don't mean I'm paying for the wine? Okay. Okay, we'll do the other Eagles song I wrote for their current album, Long Road Out of Eden. It's called... it's called I Don't Want to Hear Anymore. I wrote this song, it's called I Don't Want to Hear Anymore. I thought, they're never going to sing, they're never going to play that. I tried every other thing, every other title, nothing worked so well. But anyway, they did record it, so thank goodness. This is called I Don't Want to Hear Anymore. It's not the first time that I've had the sense something wrong. I'm old enough to know that things don't always work out like you planned. I know you're trying hard to break it to me gently now. There's no easy way to tell it like it is. 'Cause I don't wanna hear anymore. You don't need to tell me it's over. I've been here before. I've seen that look before, I know it well. Comes as no surprise.
surprise. You've been avoiding me. Now you want to talk it over before you take my hand. Kill me softly with your kindness. Been here before. I won't ask you to stay. I won't stand in your way. Look me right in the eye. Let me walk away with my I don't need to know why. I don't wanna hear anymore. You don't need to tell me it's over. Wanna hear anymore? No, I don't want to hear anymore.
Good. What it is. Is it that one? I believe now we're going to do the song I recorded with Mike and the Mechanics. Maybe I shouldn't play this on it though. Sounds great with a choir singing, so if you feel inclined, if you've had enough to drink, maybe you can sing the chorus with us. This is called The Living Years. Every generation blames the one before, and all of their frustration come beating on your door. I know that I'm a prisoner to all my father held so dear. I know that I'm a hostage, all his hopes and fears. Wish I could have told him in the living years. Crumble bits of paper filled with imperfect thoughts, steal the conversation. I'm afraid that's all we've got. Say you just don't see it. You said it's perfect sense. You
just can't get agreement in this present tense. We all talk a different language, talking in defense. Say it loud, say it clear. You can listen, and well as you hear, 'cause it's too late, it's too late, too late when we die. So we open up a quarrel between the present and the past. We only sacrifice the future. It's the bitterness that lasts. Don't yield to the fortune. Sometimes see his fate. May have a new perspective on a different day. If you don't give up and don't give in, it may just be okay. Help me now.
Say it loud.
Say it clear.
Say it clear.
Yeah. It's too late. It's too late. Too late when we die. Don't see eye to eye. I wasn't there that morning when my father passed away. I didn't get to tell him all the things I had to say. But I think I caught his spirit later that same year. Sure, I heard my echo in his baby's newborn tears. Wish I could have told him in the living years. Say it loud.
Say it clear.
You can listen as well as you hear. Because it's too late. Say it clear.
Say it again.
Say it loud. Say it clear. Say it loud. Say it clear. Say it loud.
First song I ever wrote. Now, how long? Yeah. You know the words? How long has this been going on? We want to hear you sing because it sounds fantastic. As so many. Doesn't matter if you sing out of tune, it'll still sound wonderful. I'm living proof. Okay, let's do it. Nice and bright. A little bit up.
Well, your friends, the fancy persuasion, don't admit that it's part of the scheme. I can't help but have my suspicion, ain't quite as dumb as I seem. You know, you said you never intended to break up our scene in this way. There ain't any use in pretending it could happen to us any day. Come on. How long has this been going on? How long has this been going on? Quite as dumb as I seem. You know, you said you never intended to break up our scene in this way. Ain't any use pretending it could happen to us any day. How long has this been going on? This been going on. Tell me, baby, has this been going on? I wanna know how long has this been going on? Hold it now. How long has this been going on? Come on. Oh, yeah. One more time, huh? It's been going on. Oh, you did it. How long? Going on, baby, now. Has this been going on? Yeah. How long has this been going on? Has this been going on? Looking back over my shoulder, I can see that look in your eye. But I never dreamed that it could be over. I never wanted to say goodbye. Looking back, sing it. Over my shoulder, there's an aching deep in my heart. I wish we
we're starting over. Instead of drifting so far apart, everybody told me you were leaving. It's funny, I should be the last to know. Baby, please tell me that I'm dreaming, 'cause I just never want to let you go. Looking back over my shoulder, I can see that look in your eye, turning my heart. I never wanted to say goodbye. I don't mind everybody laughing, it's enough to make a grown man. I can feel you slipping through my fingers. I don't even know the reason.
We'd like to do more, but we've run out of charcoal. Paul Carey!
Er singt die Songs nicht nur, er hat sie auch alle noch geschrieben. Das ist doch unfassbar. Diese Songs mit der Stimme. Paul Carey!
Sandy,
Okay, eine noch. Okay, what's going on?
Where's his name?
Yob.
Here he is. Come on, ladies and gentlemen. Let's hear it for Yob. I don't know. I'll go first. What do you think of the special effects, by the way? I thought they were fantastic. No expense spared. Can I have the guitar? Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. Only cloud when she's away. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. She's always gone too long. Anytime she goes away. Wonder this time when she's gone. Wonder if she's gonna stay. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. And this house is no home. Anytime goes away.
Ain't no sunshine when he's gone. It's not warm when he's away. Ain't no sunshine when he's gone. And he's always gone too long. Anytime he goes away.
Well, I know, I know, I know, I know. I know, I know, I know, I know, I know, I know, I know. Ain't gonna leave your thing alone. There ain't no sunshine when she's gone. Only cloud when she's away. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. This house just ain't a home. Anytime she goes away. Let's hear it for your star.
Thank you.